Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. Today we will discuss how to treat itchy skin in dogs. Has your dog been incessantly scratching itself, leading to extra fur loss and angry looking, bald patches of skin? Every dog scratches itself now and then. However, if your pet has itchy skin, the continuous scratching can lead to severe damaged skin with sores. In certain cases, your loyal companion may even start biting and chewing its skin out of sheer frustration. Several factors may be responsible for the constant itching in dogs, the most common reason being dry skin or allergies. Other causes may include skin infections caused by mites or yeast. If you have been worried and your little darling has been miserable due to this condition, we have good news for you. We have come up with some incredibly simple home remedies to treat itchy skin in dogs. Home remedy number 1. Apple cider vinegar and green tea. Raw unfiltered apple cider vinegar is a highly recommended organic remedy for itchy skin in dogs. Pour 1/2 cup of apple cider vinegar into a large bowl. Add 1/2 cup of brewed green tea to it. Add 1 cup of distilled water and mix everything well. Give your dog a bath. Use this rinse to clean your dog's skin twice daily for at least 1 week. Home remedy number 2. Oatmeal bath. Oatmeal flour is extremely nourishing and soothing when applied on skin. Grind some oatmeal into a fine flour using a mixer. Fill a tub with warm water and mix in about 1/2 cup of oatmeal flour. Put your dog in the tub and stay with him while he soaks in the oatmeal bath for at least 15 minutes. Give your pet a daily oatmeal bath for at least 1 week. Home remedy number 3. Coconut oil. Extra virgin coconut oil consists of medium chain fatty acids that work to rehydrate and moisturize dry, itchy skin. You can massage extra virgin coconut oil into your dog's skin to provide relief. Continue massaging the oil into the affected skin for at least 1 week. Home remedy number 4. Omega-3 fish oil. Omega-3 fatty acids are an excellent supplement to boost your pet's health. The easiest way to get your dog to consume fish oil is by pressing the capsule and adding the liquid directly to its moist food. Feed fish oil daily for 7 to 10 days to treat itchy skin in dogs. Home remedy number 5. Listerine. Listerine is a versatile ingredient that can be used for a wide variety of skin, hair and health issues. Pour about 1/2 cup of water into a medium-sized spray bottle. Add 1 tablespoon each of Listerine mouthwash and baby oil. Screw on the spray nozzle and shake well before use. Spray the solution on the affected areas twice daily. Home remedy number 6. Yogurt. Yogurt is rich in natural probiotics or good bacteria that help keep skin and yeast infections away. Feed yogurt for at least 1 week to treat itchy skin in dogs. Home remedy number 7. Baking soda. You can apply a simple baking soda paste on the affected areas of your dog's skin to get rid of itchy skin. Put about 2 tablespoons of baking soda in a container. Add water and mix well to form a smooth paste. Apply the paste on the affected areas. Leave it on for 15 to 20 minutes, then wash it off with water. Repeat twice daily. Home remedy number 8. Borax. Borax is a natural insecticide and disinfectant. Pour 1 cup of water into a pitcher. Add 1/2 cup of 3% hydrogen peroxide to it. Add 2 teaspoons of borax and mix well. Put the lid on the pitcher and rinse your pet with this solution at least 2 times a day. If you have been worried and your little darling has been miserable due to this condition, we have good news for you. We have come up with some incredibly simple home remedies to treat itchy skin in dogs. Thanks for watching this video. Like this video, share this video, and subscribe our channel for more interesting videos.